with great hits like You Make Me Feel Like a Natural Woman, Chain of Fools, Baby I Love You, and Freeway of Love, Miss Aretha amassed 18 Grammy Awards, the Presidential Medal of Freedom, and honorary doctorates from a host of institutions. In 1987, she became the first female artist inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and 7 years later, the youngest recipient of a Kennedy Center honor. As we close our tribute to the Queen of Soul this evening, here is one of our most fun. From a scene-stealing appearance in the 1980 film, The Blues Brothers.